Welcome to Gray India and News Frenzy Org.
In 2015, the world saw the election of one of the most handsome Mr. Venezuela winners of all time. Hailing from Aragua, Gabriel Correa Guzman was elected Mr. Venezuela 2015. He represented Venezuela at an international modeling competition, Mr. Supranational, and ended up winning the event. He became the very first model from Venezuela to win this prestigious international event. He stands 6 feet and 3 inches tall and has brown hair and brown eyes. He began his journey as a baseball player and later joined the scintillating world of glitz and glamour. In 2017, Gabriel Correa Guzman created history by becoming the very first Venezuelan to win the prestigious Mr. Supranational competition held in Poland. Gabriel won the annual Mr. Venezuela competition in 2015 and was chosen to represent Venezuela at the Mr. Supranational 2017 contest. He often travels across the world gracing various fashion events. He began his career as a baseball player and later entered the world of fashion and pageants. He is also an actor. After a one-year tenure with Mr. Supranational organization, he came to Venezuela and continued modeling. He is regarded as one of the most handsome men who joined the pageant industry.
Thank you for your support.